stable or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly answer my husband?
Don't run away from me!
You can taste it, can't you? Answer me, Ryan. I see Cohen's lost his touch. If you do, he's mad. The struggle. And now? He rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it.
Welcome to the circus of...
Ryan nationalized Fontaine Futuristics. He owns it now, lock, stock and barrel.
For the good of the city, he says. You'll break it up in due time, he says.
I resigned from the council and lodged me letter of protest, but that's just pissing in the wind. Be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan, and right fast.
We thought we could hide from the light.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I didn't buy the lady's shoes. Gotta go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Oh, like all parasites who have tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing with Mozart or a tree frog.
Kill him! And string him up like the others!
Coming back to life, even now, can't you hear the breath returning to the My city will live. My city will thrive. Then that day comes. We'll use your tombstone for paving tiles.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Loves me.
Reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Mm.
your soul! Get over here!
What's wrong?
No, be unto you!
I say you!
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
The circuit breakers over there, yeah.
Can't Ryan take care of this crap himself?
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Fontaine, you backstabbing son of a bitch!
Sad shit hanging on my wall. Who was that?
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering, but the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
to.
No! 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 No!
Hey.
Of all the boys I've known and I've known some, until I first met you,
is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, bound and mine. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. Once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For I
chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, bomb and mine. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Thank you. southwest corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up and help. I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. Orion's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Master, hear me?
Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child.
What? Ryan said the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk for the whole joint blow!
Welcome to the circus. Don't come back when you get some money, buddy.
Fighter Chamber. Client Ryan Industries. Stage one, each complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but the Sutron does not believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and they prove dead people come back to life bullshit. Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
Assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm. A family, an airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! Obey!